Go.
Hi, Karen and Dean. We wanted you to see the lamps that you sent me for Mother's Day. Don't you see how pretty they look in here? Aren't they beautiful? They really do set up real pretty in this room. Okay. Nathan, I want you to see my little monkey. Remember Meemaw's little monkey I have in this room here? And Meemaw found this little chair. Here, up close.
I got it.
Is it real close?
Yeah.
I want you to see the nice little chair Meemaw found for that little monkey. What's his name? Curious George? See, he's real happy now. He has his own little chair. Now you can see how we put all our Southwestern stuff on top of the television set. Darlene thought it would look prettier in here than when I had it in the hall. So we put everything together. I think it looks pretty nice.
Hi, gang. Our next trip will be down the cellar so that you can see my Father's Day presents. The lamps were for Mommy for Mother's Day, and now you'll go down and see what I got for Father's Day.
Hi, kids. How's everybody? I hope everybody's feeling good. Nathan's taking his swimming lessons pretty soon. Mm-hmm.
And Anissa, she has to start taking lessons. Hi, kids. I want to show you what I got for Father's Day. This is my cabinet to hold my VCR tapes on it. And there's my aftershave, my cologne, and my deodorant that I got from you. There's the cabinet. I have it down the cellar with my VCR, my TV, where I can edit and do what I want to do and fix my tapes. I'll show you another view. I'll open the doors and you'll see all the room that I have to put these tapes in. I hope this takes, because it's a little grainy down here in the cellar. There's another view with the doors open. You can see there's a lot of room to put the tapes in and store them and keep them in order. Once again, my aftershave. Very nice. I want to thank you, Dean, Karen, Nathan and Anissa, and Darlene and her family for such a fine Father's Day gift. I really appreciate it. All I got to do now is get enough of tapes to fill it in. Now the next scene, I understand, is going to be Melissa's new car. Soon as she gets here, we'll take a picture of her car. I'll put the date on and time so that you can see Melissa will be here about 5:30 our time, and you can see the date. Okay, gang, once again I want to thank you all, and we miss you. I hope that we're able to see you all soon.